episode 34 of The Last of Us Part 2.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Poor Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm?
Hold on. All clear.
Right. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
To do that. I'll have to go through it twice for you. The back. There you go.
I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
Don't make these noises.
Hmm.
reader, you can just pause it and read.
You fought the good fight.
Something else.
somewhere.
Oh my god! Where did you come from? I tried to select a brick as well and it didn't work.
medical supplies.
I saw... definitely down on this floor. Got to do with whatever the hell did that.
Thank you.
pull back. Don't know.
You made it.
Imagine when you can't see a thing. Jesus H. Christ, man. Cannot see a thing. Why can't you see a thing? Anything else you want to tell me? Oh great, that worked fantastic. Yeah. I think this is where I'm gonna end this part. That thing is horrifying. Go ahead. Good. Alright. out of here, please. I think I'm just running in circles. Let's just Right, well, it's been a bit long of an episode, but I'm just going to end it here before anything else crazy happens. So until then, I'll see you guys later.